Henry with your hands. Now fans, please direct your attention to the area behind home plate. Presenting our national anthem for you this afternoon, please welcome Bailey Parkin of Reno, Nevada.
Stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave?
That was probably the best one I've ever done. Nice. I did not feel nervous at all.
Wow. Great job, hun.
I didn't feel nervous.
Great job.
You did so great.
Yeah, that was fun.
Now, fans, please direct your attention to the pitcher's mound area.
Billy,